Hottest female rap artist on the scene. Now, today's topic is very near to her heart and the subject of her song entitled Love is Blind. The song is based on the real life story of E's best friend, Andrea, who escaped a violent relationship and is joining us to talk about it today. Thank you so much for coming. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Eve to the show. Some people losing it up in here. He won't clap again. I stand it. Oh, that's right. And a well-deserved one. Now, Eve, this is something, like we said, that's very close to you. Your friends, this is your best friend. And you guys kind of went through this situation. Tell me what inspired you to make that record, Love is Blind.
We were in high school, and she was in love. And I was like, and, you know, she told me about the guy, and I'm like, you know, whatever. You know, if you love him, I'm with you, whatever. So she got pregnant, and I'm like, whoa. I'm like, I don't really think you should have a baby, but I'm with you. And then she started telling me things that were going on. She was always crying, and I'm like, get out of it. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, if you're not happy, leave him. And me not knowing that, you know, I didn't know exactly how extensive her love was for him, but it was ridiculous. It was like we've never been through that before. The guys that we dealt with were, you know, it was whatever, but with him it was something different. And I'm like, well, what is keeping you here? And one night she called my house and like, come over. And I'm like, what's wrong? She's like, man, just come over. And she opened the door and her face, I've never ever seen somebody's face and as light as she is. Her face was black, blue, red, puffy. I was just, it was crazy. And she told me, she started, you know, telling me what happened in the house and how they went from the kitchen to the bedroom and how he stepped on her face. And she had to go back to the hospital and get, what, like 20-something stitches after she had just had her baby. You know what I'm saying? Mm. And it was crazy. And I was so hurt to watch her go through that. I had to write that song.
I feel you. It's kind of strange because the record You and I, T.Y., the second verse is about the same thing. And I watched my cousin put up with that. And I was like, how? From a guy that kidnapped her and had her down by the railroad tracks, beating her all day. I mean, the length to which abusers go through is crazy to me sometimes. It's not just boom. It's like really sick with it. Like, I could keep you as a prisoner in your own house if I want to. It's really crazy. Now, Andrea, you tell me how this whole thing started.
It started with verbal abuse, like, you know, you can't leave. If you leave, I'm gonna kill you. I had people watching your house, always know where you at. How you think I know so much information about you? He used to drop us off at, we had to go to summer school, we flunked. He used to drop us off at, he used to drop us off, pick us up, drop her home, take me with him, drop me off of work, take me from work. So it wasn't like I could do anything out of what was going on. And little things started happening with the mugging, the pushing of the head. And I remember one day, it was weird. He twisted my arm back and stepped in my head till his tin printed on my face. And I was like 6 months pregnant, so I was sitting there thinking like, no, you didn't just step in my head. You didn't just step in my head, but, you know, he was older than me. It wasn't he had a regular job. He had a job in the streets. He told me that he could get me killed, my family. You know what I'm saying? It was more involved, like, him leaving. He told me if I ever left him, he was never going to claim my daughter. And that's something you want. You want your daughter to have a father. He don't see my daughter. I kept the picture for 2 years, and I looked at it twice in those 2 years. And it was a month after he had hit me. My face is still black, swollen. I had braids. He grabbed my braids and all my hair was gone.
This picture was a month after that happened?
A month after.
And your eye was still like, so he really did some damage.
I lost focus in my right eye. I've been through a lot, but I'm happy she never told me what she just did back then because I would have died. But
like, I know it really would have crushed if I said something.
But I'm happy you made it out.
Me too.
And I'm happy your daughter is all right. You know? And that you're here right now. Talk about this and open it up. Well, We got to take a break, but later on, Eve is going to perform her song for us and tear this joint down real quick. Mm-hmm. And also, we're going to check in with our guests and see where they stand at this point. Are they going to make some changes, or are they going to stay right where they are? We'll find out when we come back. Thank you for coming. I appreciate it.
So if y'all know the hook and all that, join in, right? Yo, yo, hey yo, I don't even know you and I hate you. See, all I know is that my girlfriend used to date you. How would you feel if she held you down and raped you? Tried and tried, but she never could escape you. She was in love and I'd ask her how, I mean why. What kind of love from a coward would black your eye? What kind of love from a coward every night make you cry? What kind of love from a coward make you wish he would die? I mean, he bought you things and gave you diamond rings, but them things wasn't worth none of the pain that he brings. And you stayed. What made you fall for him? That coward had the power to make you crawl for him. I thought you was a doctor, be on call for him. Smacked you down cause he said you was too tall for him, huh? That wasn't love, baby girl, you was dreaming. I could've killed you when you said your seed was growing from his semen.
Love is blind,
come on, y'all.
And it'll take over your mind. What you think is love is truly not. You need to elevate and find.
I don't even know you and I kill you myself. Cause you play with her like a doll and put her back on the shelf. Wouldn't let her go to school and better herself. She had a baby by your ass and you ain't give her no help. Uh-huh, big time hustler, snake mother. One's born every day and every day she was your sucker. How could you beat the mother of your kids? How could you tell her that you love her? Don't give her if she live. She told me she would leave you. I admit it, she did. But came back, made up a lie about you missing your kids. Sweet kisses, baby ain't even know she was your mistress. Had to deal with fist fights and phone calls from your chickens. Lost like you possessed her, telling me to mind my business. That it was her life and stayed her out of it. I tried and said just for him I keep a ready clip. Yo,
just blind.
Come on, come on.
And it'll take over your mind. What you think is love is truly not. You need to elevate and find.
I don't even know you and I want you dead. Don't know the facts, but I saw the blood pour from her head. See, I lay down beside her in the hospital bed. And about 2 hours later, doctor said she was dead. Had the nerve to show up at her mother's house the next day to come and pay your respects and help the family pray. Even knelt there on one knee and let a tear drop. And before you had a chance to get up, you heard my gun cop praying to me now. I ain't God, but I pretend. I ain't start your life, but I'ma bring it to an end. And I did. Clear shots and no regrets. Never cops come and lock me under the jail. Whatever, my sister, you can never figure out. Even if I let you live, what our love was all about. I considered her my blood and it ain't come no thicker. One more time, y'all.
Love is blind. And it'll take over your mind. What you think is love is truly not. You need to elevate and find. Love is blind.
Love is blind, y'all.
Thank you, baby.
Thank you.
Boom, 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 boom.
I'm about to cry.
Love that boy. You all right? Give it up for Eve, y'all. This is the album. Don't pick it up. Don't pick it up. Thank you so much for coming on. Thank you. I think this is really...